Now we travel all over the world playing the blues. And every now and then we do run into some of them funny situations. Some of them I can talk about, some of them I can't. We were playing in one of them big city juke joints one night. And it must have been Hoochie Coochie Mama night. Because it was about six or seven out there, they had a table. One of them had a birthday. And they got on the floor and started doing one of them Bobby Rush Hoochie Mama things. You know what I'm talking about. And looked like the biggest one with a Picasso fingernails and about six or seven different colors of hair weaved in her head. Got right in front of the microphone and got on, pulled her dress up and looked at me and said, "Little man, I want you to come home and hug me. I want you to try to make me stutter when I talk. Little man, come go home with me and hug me. Can you make me stutter when I talk? And in the morning when I fix you breakfast, I want you to have me lipping when I walk. Intimidated me when she said, "I want you to hug me. I want you to bend me back and hug me all night long. Want you to hug me, little man. I want you to take me and just do what you want and hug me all night long." She said, "It's been a long time since I felt some pain, and I want to feel it 3 weeks after you done up and gone. Scared me to death. Wanted a man who could hurt her, hurt her over and over and over and over again. She wanted a man who could hurt her. He need to bring his lunch if he was gonna hurt her over and over and over and over again. She wanted a man who could give a religion and make her start calling on the Lord's name in vain. But you know, I had to tell her, "Baby, can't you see I'm just a blues man? Came out here to play the blues, pack my little stuff up and move on. Yeah, baby, I'm just a little blues man. When I finish playing you tonight, I'm gonna pack this stuff up and I'll be gone. If you're looking for somebody who wanna hurt you, baby, you better keep on looking, 'cause I ain't the one.